Hello guys, I'm Sharon van Rouwendaal and I'm an open water swimmer. I was Olympic champion in 2016 in Rio de Janeiro and I won the silver in Tokyo 2020. I'm also a seven-time European champion and I'm gonna give you guys some tips the next few months about how I work out and what's the best for me and what are the best exercises for me, for my shoulders, for my body to work out.